belt up in the Zwift Crit Club category C, 10 laps. So we'll see. I looked up the power values. I'm on the lower end of the group, so 26 people, maybe top 15 would be good. Let's go. The race where I don't know really what to expect. Always depends on the participants. This is gonna be like really fast and hard, or nobody wants to work. And then we're in a different situation. So we're on the first lap now. This has a It's characteristic of this up and down here. The small bumps, and I don't know. They're not my favorite, I'd say. And yeah. This feels like a group. Nobody wants to make this super fast. I would be happy with that. The legs are okay so far, but it's 10 laps, so too early to say really. But at least I had a quite okay warm up, so if it doesn't work, that's not the excuse. The ghost and the feather as power ups. Well, let's blow the ghost. Dear Swift, please give me the feather all the time. Would be very much appreciated. Trying to stay, let's say, somewhere close to the front, that in case speed increases. Not somewhere, nowhere. Yeah, it looks quite okay. And the speed isn't too high. But these things can change so fast, so be careful what you wish for. Well, it's... No, it's tough. Started getting faster as soon as I talked about it. It's not that fast. Yeah. Cameron wants to tell me something. I can't answer any WhatsApp now. We'll message you later. We just did 4 laps only. I mean, it's less than 10 kilometers. With the ghost. Man. The one person's in front, let him go. I will not fight here for the victory, so I wouldn't be unhappy if there would be a group of a couple of people in front. And then me fighting for some good position behind. Again, the ghost. No luck at the moment. So we are a bit over halfway. Yeah. It would be great if I, yeah, could be with this group till the final lap and maybe till the finish line, let's see. A race like that shows how, like, let's say 10th place, whatever, can be so different depending on the race, depending on the first number of riders, but also how the race. Sorry, how the race is going, so. You see now here a big, big group. Four more laps. Yeah. So this is a stupid thing, I don't know. I just do it for fun. So I'll take out. Let's wait for the group. That was just a really stupid idea, but yeah, just have some fun. That was then intentionally waiting to not totally kill myself. It's gonna be my highlight video. Me attacking C for 500 meters. I know it's a joke. Yeah, but at that point, just need sometimes a good feeling and then breathe it in and then be clever again. lucky this time with the power. Just makes it so much easier. And easier if you have the better instead of the Argos. So the good thing is really that I feel like I actually belong in the Gersi. But it's not fighting for pure survival. And then we'll see how fast it will be at the end. Still a big, big group. So. The last lap coming up. Yeah. You are lucky with the power up. The meaning you get the feather. Yeah. So, the lottery starts now. Let's see what we have. Yep. No, this was stupid. Now I blew the chance. Nope. Yeah. I don't hear anything. That's good. Woo! We're streaming now, Schmidt. In the background, you saw my mom. Oh my god. Yeah. You bit the tag. Or trying to stick with this one guy. But for that, yeah. Sixth place. Yeah, that's good. It's really good. Happy about that. Oh my god. Whew. Now my legs are saying, what the fuck? Sorry, are you doing it? Okay, take care, everybody. Thanks for joining me. Whew. And have a good one.